In today's world, innovation equals to convenience. Automobile squeezed distance, refrigerator expanded shelf life, air conditioners controlled temperature, inverter sustained supply, microwave warmed up appetite, and plastic money enhanced purchase power. But with convenience comes compromise. Remember when your car broke down? The inverter failed? Air conditioner, refrigerator, microwave, nothing worked. Now imagine when your card was blocked, skimmed, or cloned. And then, those unbelievable bills, which you never shopped for, knocked on your door. Do we have a solution to this? We can't change our habits, but can we control it? Yes, we can. But the million-dollar question is, how? Well, introducing ePurse by Indian Bank. Let's see how it works. ePurse is a debit card issued to a virtual account created under your bank account. You can fund the required amount to your ePurse virtual account, and then you can enjoy shopping or cash withdrawal using the ePurse debit card. ePurse also gives you freedom to share your money with your family members by giving them ePurse cards. With ePurse, you can protect your bank account from skimming or cloning and other major card frauds. And the risk is limited to the balance in the virtual account. You can move funds between your saving account and ePurse virtual account any time of the day and any number of times through net banking. Now let's see how easy it is to apply for an ePurse. All you have to do is just log into your account through net banking and apply for an ePurse. Choose your ePurse card for specific purpose, like buying groceries or online shopping, etc. And hey, let's not forget about your family. You can also apply an ePurse for them too. So how about applying right now in just a few clicks?